Yeah, I dedicate this song to my family, my wife, kids. What's up, Day Spring? This is it. Everyone has a story. This is mine. I don't need three verses. Just give me two to get my point across. Yeah.
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
This is my life.
And if I die before.
But still I'm asking for patience before I lay my head. Now see, my life wasn't easy, I'm on that dark road, a dead end up ahead. Where do I go from there? I try to talk to my boys, but they really don't care. Now this is hard to avoid, my hope just fade away. Every day that I pray, to me it gets worse. But still I'm chasing my dreams, writing a hot verse. Now I don't know if you can be blessed doing street music. God gave you a gift, so I suggest you use it. Wise words coming from a very wise man. My pastor spitting the gospel, I try to soak it in. It's funny how you feel good when you up in church, but see the world's debate, you're just a hungry perch. Believe that, cause mentally I really been there. Spiritually broke down, crippled up in a wheelchair.
Now
my life.
I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
This is my life.
And if I die before.
Many times the bad songs I've written, I had to banish my pride and do more of repenting. It's been real hard to survive, just look where I've been sitting. Now see, the devil's a lie, really good off convincing. I see the path that I walk wasn't a straight line. Now man, this here wasn't easy, homie, it takes time. I'm 37 and I still got a lot to learn. It's like cooking your food without a pot to burn. My pastor says if you let him, he'll let you in. You gotta learn to submit and he will break your sins. I know it's easier said and done, I understand, but truthfully that's what it took for me to be a man. Now I was scared at first, it was my flesh though. He changed a boy to a soldier, something like presto. This here is the truth, I give you gospel while I'm up in the booth. This is my life.
Now I lay me down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
This is my life.
And if I die before I wake, I pray the Lord my soul to keep.
This is my life.
Me through the night, wake me with morning light. Amen.